Pin đợi tỉnh trù rồi ai happy the internet that day since 2004. That's when I made my first email account. And 12 years. A long time. I have been on the internet longer than Tumblr, Twitter, and Facebook on that order. I remember when the annoying thing video where the crazy frog thing comes from. I remember that being the thing. I remember a crazy frog like becoming this really big thing. And I still remember the songs. I remember the day when I heard that Google has bought YouTube. It was Tuesday. I also remember when Facebook came around and I was into it. Like, I remember when I was in the 7th grade, everybody was starting to make these Facebook accounts. But I had been on Facebook over a year. I didn't have any friends because no one used it. But I was there. I was there before. It was where the infinite. Because I liked it. I had my first Tumblr page. I think 2008, maybe 2009. And I made a Twitter, I'm pretty 2009 probably, or 2010, I'm pretty sure it was 2010. I have seen lot of things earlier than I have seen, supposed to have seen. Like, I was way too young to see two girls, one guy. And this thing, talking to a 15-year-old the other day, and she hadn't seen it. She knew about it, she hadn't seen it, she didn't know what it was about. Granted, not like the internet type of person who's like really into internet stuff, but still, when this Marine Church thing happened, one of my friends just asked me about, just asked what I think about it. She just asked, do you know who this person is? I was like, yeah, I heard about their channel. Sometimes nothing special. Then he asked, do you think it's real? And I explained my point, but I talked about it. And it was kind of this strange thing. Well, she took what I said to be the real thing, because apparently I'm some kind of internet culture expert. In my circle of people I know. And someone asked me like, who are my favorite YouTubers? And I was like, I watch everything. I watch everything, everybody, every kind of video I have seen. And now a lot more about lewd things than I thought. I admit that, but still, after all these things I have seen, there's still things that I'm amazed by. Like, there's a very active American fandom. And, they are just as crazy as, let's say, Dr. Who fans, okay? Not that crazy, They do gifts and they have their conventions and ships. And it's good for them, but I didn't expect it to be so that I'd so active young find them. I think I'm just kind of go and find something new on the internet now.